Christmas, Ronald Reagan will have a chance to hear from the 40th president. Starting today, a three-dimensional holographic image of Reagan will play at his presidential library and museum in California. Visitors to the museum will be ushered into a room where they can get up close and personal with the 3D version of the great communicator. The museum's executive director says the $1.5 million exhibit is the first of its kind among the nation's presidential libraries.